Friends, I am at a crossroads. I mean that health-wise, okay? And by that I mean I just found out I can no longer fit into my old Navy jeans. You know? So I'm at rock bottom. The thing is, like, I want to eat healthy. You know what I mean? Like, I want to figure out what the deal is with salad. But, like, I don't know how. And I think it's, like, I think it's probably because, like, I used to drink to feel pretty. Now I eat to feel nothing, you know? Yeah, I think that's it, you know? I did decide I would go to a nutritionist, though. You know, I said, I was like, go to a professional, spend the money, figure out what you're supposed to do with a shallot, you know? I have, unfortunately, made and canceled my appointment twice, okay? But I have a reason. It's because before you go to a nutritionist, you have to keep a food journal. They want you to write down everything you eat and what time you eat it for 2 weeks straight. And it's like, I get a day and a half into that food journal, and I'm like, I see. You know? It's right there in black and white. At which point, I can't justify spending a copay, you know what I'm saying? Bring it to a professional just for them to be like, do you see? You know? The problem is my best life is sitting at home wearing a fleece pant, okay? On top of which I put a lap blanket. The sole purpose of which is to collect any crumbs, you know? And I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I'm probably watching a procedural, okay? Criminal Minds is my number one, okay? If I can't get that, I'm gonna do Law & Order Classic, but I prefer a special victim, you know? Yeah, definitely. You know, and if that's not on, I'll go true crime. You know, something like, I almost got away with it, snapped, killer kids, wives with knives, you know? Or my new favorite, swamp murders. It's exactly what you think it is, you know? You find a body in a swamp, you work your way back. Yes. Best hour of my life. I'm telling you, I watch so many of these shows, I'm a damn detective at this point. You know what I'm saying? I done clocked my 10,000 hours and I can crack a case, you know? To be fair, it actually is pretty simple because every show starts the same way. You know, every episode starts with a white woman in peril, you know? It's true, and when you watch as many of these as I do, it starts to affect you. You know what I mean? You feel it in your heart, because it's like, white women, I want you to live, you know? I do, you know? So I feel like while I have so many of you here, I want to give you guys some advice, okay? A little hot tip for all you Megan, Sarahs, and Lindsays out there, okay? If you want to avoid a serial killer, you got to stop with the jogging at dawn and dusk. Yes. Honey, if the light is low, you do not go. You know, when you're jogging at that hour, you got two options. You're gonna find a dead body or become a dead body, which is why I don't exercise in public, you know? If you're gonna do it, at least bring a buddy. You know what I mean? Megan, bring a Sarah. Sarah, bring a Lindsay. Add a Becky. Now you're safe. You know? Jesus. I honestly do not know what my, like, I don't know why I watch so many of these shows, quite frankly, because they're terrifying and the real world is scary enough. You know what I mean? Because, like, I feel like it's like Donald Trump done let the racists out. You know what I'm saying? He gonna let them out their hidey holes like little bigoted meerkats, you know? I'm serious. It's happening now. I'm on edge. You know what I'm saying? If you are lighter than a paper bag, I am checking you, okay? Yes. You too, Seth Meyers, okay? Yes. Honey, just because you got dimples don't mean you ain't on a list, you know? I'm serious, like everyone's a suspect, you know? And especially I find myself most on edge when I'm in Brooklyn because there's this breed of hipster, okay? This hipster dude. You know this guy, okay? He's got the sleeve tattoos, the trucker cap, the beard to hide his identity, you know? And you know, if I'm walking down a street by myself late at night, I'm looking at him with side eye like, are you a white supremacist or do you brine your own pickles? You know? And you won't know till it's too late. Thank you guys, I'm Naomi Carrigan.